Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Integer and welcome to yet another episode of GTA 4 playthrough long play format video. We have that maniac still screaming. I think he changed his clothing though. What a chap. He's clearly dedicated to his preaching. Okay, so I did receive a text message at the end of last video. I'm not sure if that made it into the video, but let's see who the message is from. It's from Playboy X. It says, yo, money. Have any money I could borrow? Something's come up. Hit me up. Hit me at my crib. Like, literally just arrive and hit me. Hey, not one to kink shame. I'm not. Because I got to work for y'all. $$$-the X. Oh, bro. So we have three mission choices. Manny, Playboy X, and Brucie. I think we're going to go with Manny. Just continue on Manny mission. Stint, if that's what you want to call it, because I just chose to. We're driving this Karen Sultan, lovely car, actually really nice to drive and all that. Can I park? You know what, I can't drive in there because it's like, you can't park here, mate. That's like a children's playground, so let's just park up on the roadside. Beautiful. What's our gun situation? Got pistol, shoddy, SMG, and we got some sniper rifling situation going on. Cool. Puerto Rican connection. There he is. How do they quantify that he's cleaned up five blocks?
No, you don't look gay. You look a little metrosexual or something.
Metro's good. It's good.
Man, who the hell ever heard of a metrosexual ex-gangster, man? I'm a lord, man, not a lady. This show is gonna make me famous.
I mean, Lord does sound a bit metrosexual.
Yo, Niko, man, what am I supposed to do?
Nothing wrong with it. Film just saying. Here,
making me look like a transsexual or something on TV. And now some punks been talking all kinds of shit too.
What punks?
Man, bitches I used to roll with. Guys caught up in the game. Punks in too deep, man. Yo, I tried, man. I tried to be a good guy. I said I'm reformed, man. But I'm pure ghetto, man. And this show is garbage.
Oh, come on.
We don't have to kill a shot,
what?
Man.
Jeez.
We need to go bust somebody, man.
Do what you want, as long as it doesn't involve me.
Hey, yo, man, we're brethren, right?
What?
Give it up, man. Aye, man.
Niko's like, oh, come on, dude.
Shut these punks up for me, please.
Where are they?
They're going to be coming in on the L train, man. From Algonquin to Dukes, man. Hey, I owe you, man. I owe you big time.
As long as you pay, Manny.
You see that, man? You see that, man? Yo, that is streets right there, man. Not none of this shit. Got me dancing in skirts with people in the neighborhood. Man, what the fuck is that, man?
I mean, weren't you the one who wanted to be filmed with people dancing earlier? Kinda weird, bro. Alright, we need to get to Algonquin Bridge. We got our car, which suddenly is now facing completely the other direction, but let's not question that too much. So got Vladivostok FM, because that's a radio station that does not trigger YouTube's copyright. Well, it does, but it says the owner of the music, or the copyright holder, does not mind music being used in them videos. Oh crap, losing control a little bit. Okay. Zooming. So one thing that you'll notice about this video, I have spoken in the previous videos that I will do initial release of 4 videos daily, which has happened, and then 1 video a week. And I thought about it and I've decided to do 2 videos a week because inexplicably, ow, crap. I mean, it didn't hurt me actually, but just a little scratch on the wing. We're all good, or whatever those parts of the car are called. Yeah, they got some views, man. And thank you. I'm surprised, but thank you. What's wrong with you? I mean, it's a great game. Can't necessarily say it's a great gameplay that I'm providing here, but it's a lot of fun. I'm having a lot of fun. So yes, 2 videos a week. Haven't decided which day this video will be coming out on. That will be one of the weekly spots on the same day. I'll try to be consistent in it. But yeah, a little bit more GTA 4. And I'm hoping we're almost there because I'm kind of out of things to talk about. Yes, we are. Beautiful. Is this like a train station that we're by? Or we're just going to be watching them. Oh, there's a train station here, I think. Nice panoramic shot. Here are them couple gamers. target is on the train, follow the train and take him out when he gets off. It'd be cool if there wasn't a marker on the map, so where I like, literally like need to like figure out what the bloke looks like. A little bit of whatchamacallit. A little bit of investigative work. Train is over there. Okay. Just zooming down this way. Can we dive right under the bridge? We can. Oompa loompa, oompa loompa. Love a little song. Oh, we're close to all the treading rounds.
Threading.
Yeah, we thread many a needle in these areas. Wait, it's gonna come out at that stop close to Roman's old apartment. I'm not gonna make that turn, but that police car was empty, so we got away with that little scratch. See, again, there's like very little incentive to actually pay much attention or anything when you have that marker. It's just a little dull. I'm not complaining. Again, I like driving. Also, someone said, oh, if you like driving so much, why'd you always skip the taxi rides? Well, it's because I would probably have to edit them. You know why? Oh, that's a dead end. And you know why? It's probably because I wouldn't have anything useful to talk about. I guess I could just observe the game. Making me chase stupid trains. I guess I could just... What do you mean a target got away? Dude. I wasn't even that far behind. Oh, fuck's sake. Do I get to... Well, I get to keep my car, which is nice. But, and it's repaired by the looks of it. Do I get to skip this part? No. Okay. So now this will be a jump cut from here to here. So this is where I lost the train last time. Right, let's go around this way. Okay, we're good. So yeah, the main reason why I'm not taking the full taxi rides is because, well, it's also not me driving. And it's not as fun to be driven around, you know? It's not terrible. I guess you can still experience it. And you can still see what silly stuff is going around in the game world. But, you know, it's not actually you doing it, so... I hope that makes sense. Okay, where's our little dude? There's an exit here. No, there's... Where the hell... How do you get... How do you get off the station? Where are them staircases? Oh, there it is. Is he coming here?
Damn, son! I hate taking the train! When are we gonna get us a...
He's fine. Oh, there's someone else. Just people. Oh, did she? Was that a little bit of collateral? Hello, gamer. Boof. Oh, she almost ran into the. Oh, crap. Sorry, love. Just a graze. You're fine. Stand up. You're fine. I see you moving. Oh, man. She turned around. Okay. Okay, completely dead. Yes. All right. We need to kind of, like, you know, get out of here. What?
You don't need to worry about people talking garbage no more.
See, she's fine. She's kind of squirming on the floor. Oh, she's gonna fall down the stairs now. Right, okay, so this was a little messier. Little good old Mr. Collateral. Where did she fall from there? Oh, okay, she's limping. She's fine, though. She's fine. Right. Anyways, swiftly moving on. That was a great success. Second try. Good mission. I like doing good missions twice. Because, you know, that makes sense. Righto. Let us... Do I want a little respray here? Yeah, let's do it. Ooh, dodgy text. Niko, meet me at the end of the pier at Castle Gardens. Well, that is sus. Right, a little respray. Yeah, it grazed the car qu- quite a few more times. Driving to the location second time. Ooh. Clean. Oh, I was going to say white. It's like a cream color. I'm not saying I'm hating it, but I would also lie if I said I love it. Ooh, now decisions to be made. Do we go to the pier, or I'm also pretty close to Brucie's juice paradise. That's what I now call him, call his place. Probably just for like literally this one time, as I will definitely forget it later. But yeah, let's go visit the juicer bar. And then maybe we'll do the question mark. I have a sneaky suspicion of who it might be, but we'll obviously have to wait and see. This is definitely a game from the, well, now 2 decades ago. Is who else uses payphones these days? Like, bro. Looks pretty comfy there. Number one.
Hey, Brucie, what's up?
Hey, Niko B. Come here, show me the love, man.
Whoa,
hug
enough,
time.
All right.
Whoa, what are we about here, you and me?
I don't know.
What are we about, boy?
Oh, I'm an immigrant and a hired gun, and you're a steroid junkie, but
take W.
No, not that stuff. That's superficial. I'm talking about the real shit.
What?
We're winners, man. Fucking winners. That's how we roll, brother. Bling, check. Bodies, check. Paper, check. That's how we roll, bitches. The boss.
Are you all right? Too much bullshark testosterone up the ass?
Fuck you. Fuck you, man. Hey, check this out. Lenny! Lenny!
He's right here. What are you screaming for?
Well, she's very shiny.
Look at her and weep tears of pure gold. Motherfuckers. Come on now. Let's go show some people just how we roll. Yeah. All right. Come on, get in. Come on, start you.
I was going to say, no, don't make me lose my Sultan.
Lenny, you're a fucking asshole. What is this? What is this?
You tune to yourself.
Well, what should I do? I mean, I need a flashy car. People are going to think I'm a no-nut bullshitter if I fail to deliver here.
How about Steve's car?
Yes. I'll call him on the way. Niko, can you drive us to Freetown Avenue in Willis?
Yeah.
Come on. Let's roll, bitches!
And Nico's like, who are you talking to, bro? It's just us, me, us two and Lenny here.
Come on, Nikki, we need some wheels.
Yes, we do. I've got some. Go and collect the race car. Okay, I guess I'm losing the Karen Sultan then. Well, it served me a relatively short amount of time. It served me well.
Niko, man, excuse me, but I gotta make this call to tell this guy we're borrowing his car.
Oh, you ain't gonna be happy, bro. Just got the corner real quick.
Stevie boy, how's tricks?
No, tricky, man. I guess.
You can spot me. Yeah. For sure. Right, listen, man. Right, listen, me. Me and my ice cold friend Niko gotta borrow your car. No. The other one. Well, of course it'll be cool. What? It's outside? Great! Love you, man!
He's fine with us taking it? We won't have an incident like the last time I got a car for you?
No way, man! That was a one-time only, baby! Me and Steve, you're tight! Okay, tighter than that! Tighter than... Shit, I was gonna say my hands, but I think you know that nothing's tighter than this shit! Yeah, wanna feel?
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, but I got my hands full.
God, this is exactly the type of shit you and me should be doing. Cruising for bitches, destroying a town. You and me could be doing some serious damage, like a nuclear bomb up in this shit.
Chill, bro.
But a sexy bomb, you know? A bomb that only affects girls with D-cups, tight asses, blonde hair, no cellulite, and tan. Yeah!
Right. I don't know if I get your meaning, but we can hang out sometime.
Oh, now Bruce is gonna be calling me to hang out with him. Okay. Well, here's the car. It's a nice looking Comet. Lovely yellow. Oh, it's a race? Oh, well, hello there, little racing game situation we have on our hands. I forgot the radio. Oh, no, it was Vladivostok. Okay. Just a little ad. Okay.
No way, man. I'm just here to look good.
Me and you are cruising together. That's how we roll. Passenger side, flexing the guns, scoping the chicks, flashing the bling, pumping the sounds, riding shotgun while my boy Niko pulls off some badass Red Army, pedal to the metal, skin of your teeth, burnt rubber moves. Am I right? Is that our style? Because I think that is how we roll up in this shit. Man, I am fucking pumped today.
Jesus Christ, will he never shut up? Now, before I start the race, I wanted to say one thing. Again, the touch of realism. Brucie, you know, he actually does have, like, people who are cool with him borrowing their car. I like the fact that it's not the case that we show up and we steal another car and there's a shootout and then we just, like, nothing happened, go to a sports car's, like, city race, like, street race, you know? I, again, really can appreciate those little things. Here we go. Oh my god, why are you crossing the street now? I knew she gonna get run over by that car. Oh, that one's swinging. Oh, that's my hood gun. Stevie ain't gonna be happy. Oh my days, that person did not appreciate. Okay, here, next one is to the side right, so we just continue swinging around. A little bit of a handbrake. This was not good. They all crashing. They're all crap, man. That guy's kind of zooming, but we're all in sports cars. Of course, we'll be zooming. Hit the brakes. And he's lost control. Just swing him around as a little punishment. Ooh, they crashed. Get dragged, bozos.
Winners, baby. That's the only
this is fine. That'll help me stop. Ish. First out of six. Okay, so Stevie's car is not going to be in great condition. If I need to drop it off, I should. Just out of good conscience, you know? Visit a little pay and spray situation there. Situation? Location. You know what I meant.
Hey.
Gotta work here, Butch. Someone got easy 180 here. There's someone right behind us. Not really. Oh, crap. Oh, that one's turning off. Okay, cool. Clear the way. I was thinking whether there was an in-game racing scene, and I think might be the case that this mission unlocks, like, race phone calls that you can make to Brucie. Jeez, bro.
Intense! I fucking love you, man. Number one, good driving. How do I look? Pretty good, right?
Yeah, pretty good.
Take me back to my apartment, man. I'm feeling jacked. I want to hit the weights. Now!
I'm surprised I don't want to wank, bro. Probably will wank himself off whilst he's lifting weights. I mean,
you know what,
I don't know. Can't even say I'm mad at him before doing it.
I can't have my boy rolling in anything but serious genetically different winter style, you know?
I thought it belonged to Steve.
Fuck Steve! You are the man, man! You are number one! You won this shit anyway! I'll give Steve the bitch!
The bitch don't work for you.
Don't worry about that. Brucie has the magic thing.
But Brucie was the reason why it don't work in the first place.
They'll sell you like, okay, VIP on my lips. I'm a winner. And when they touch, shit, they work some serious magic, bro.
What is it that you do, Brucie? Are you a mechanic?
Niko was confused.
I'm a businessman, an entrepreneur. I make shit happen.
Sure, but you seem kind of legit.
There are like a further camera.
Of course I'm legit.
Oh no, this is
you
it.
See my delts? How far I can get.
What about these guys you need killed?
Fuck, Niko. You know Brucie. He's number one. It's lonely at the top. Sometimes the juice, it just takes control. Okay, red mist descends, and I need shit to happen to people.
Are you talking about fucking roid rage? Is that why I killed those men?
Yep.
Oh, they were bad cats, Niko. Maybe the juice meant I wasn't as patient as I should have been. But you know, as a businessman, I can't let people get away with shit. I need to be firm.
Look, Bruce, I like you, and I think we should hang out, but I don't want to work with you no more. I can't go around fucking people up because you've overdone it on the juice.
Very reasonable.
All right, Niko, man, I'm feeling you.
Very reasonable.
You don't want to let our business thing get in the way of our personal relationship.
It's also quite reasonable of Niko as well. Good chat.
Niko, I feel like we really bonded back there. I'm close to you, man. You let me inside.
You let your armor down, you know? We had a moment, man. Call me, and we'll hang.
Sure we did.
So, this is now our comet. Brucie gave us a thumber-upper. And I do like the comet. Like the way it drives. Like the way it looks. It's obviously, looks-wise, perhaps... I kind of maybe have to go with a Banshee. I mean, Infernus is a classic, obviously Lamborghini look-alike. The Banshee, something about that Banshee, you know. Nice Dodge Viper-esque style. Wait, where am I going? I want us to go to Pay and Spray. Is there one over there? There's one over there. There's one over there. Right, we're going to do this Pay and Spray. Yep. Repair the car. Out of curiosity, can we, like, call Brucie, you know? There we go.
They like your shit, man.
Cool, I guess.
Anytime you want to race, give me a call.
There we go. That's exactly what I was hoping for. Range do races with Brucie. By calling Brucie, choose Brucie's race option on the phone of the cell. GG's. I've indeed reached my destination. Pair this bad boy up. Can I use the phone? It would make sense if you could use the phone inside Pay and Spray. You know? Ooh, that's a cool... like, not even black, like carbon. Race, Brucie. Let's race. Give me a destination.
Hey, man. I feel like winning something. You got any races?
Nicky! I was hoping you'd want to do this shit. Ted, win this shit for me, man. I got one for you. You'll be racing on the airport run, bro. Do it, Nicky. You're number one.
Wow. Okay, cool. Right, let's see how much money I've got. We've got 23, basically 24K. It's less than, like, I guess 2K for the win. I mean, it may be a little premature for me to assume that I will win. But if the opponents are anywhere near the level that they were in the last race, it should be piece of piss. What a weird saying, it's a piece of piss. Maybe it's more so piss easy? How that saying goes? God damn it. This piece of piss is like, how can you get a piece of liquid, you know? Just makes no sense, man. What am I even talking about? Anyways, yeah, these guys weren't very good. Let's see what this race is all about. Whoop! That's a lovely range Lange Rover. Or it's Huntley? I think it's Huntley. Wait, have I made a choice? What am I gonna call it in the last video or one of the previous videos? I know there was at least an internal debate in my head if I should stick with Lange Rover or its official in-game title. I can't remember. See them planes landing. Are we gonna get into the airport? Oh, we're just racing next to it. Okay. Right. What are these cars, bro? Why is the taxi guy trying to line up for the race for me? Line up my vehicle. Oh, come on. Oh, can I just park right here? Yes. I'm, like, kind of behind the taxi driver. That's quite funny, dude. What is this taxi guy doing? Yeah, I mean, are these Phoenixes? I think they might be Phoenixes. They're, like, okay cars, I guess. But they're nowhere near as fast as... well, maybe Phoenixes are pretty fast. They're kind of like... discount, cheapish sports cars, I guess. And there's a Blister as well. Blister is pretty cool. Oh, yeah, none of them are going to be able to keep up with a Comet. Even if I'm driving super careful and modest on turns and whatnot, they don't think they can keep up. Take a lot of speed around this turn. Oh, that was a big crash. No, no one's in sight even. Damn. Let the car slide, lose some speed, retake some grip, recapture some grip, and we zoom in. Oh shit. Okay. That could have been way flipping worse. Holy potato cannoli. Again, I'm just checking. Every now and then I remember. Copyright on music is a real probability. Want to make sure we're on Vladivostok FM. That's a good radio station. Again, canonically, it feels like Niko might be willing to listen to it most. I mean, not necessarily, but, you know. You never know. It's a safe choice, is what I'm saying. There's like a... Oh, there are three laps of this. Okay, the price has to be at least like... Like, if it's three laps, this has to be at least like $3,000. Otherwise, it's so not worth it. It's still relatively early in the game, I realize, story-wise. So, you know, it's not that you're getting ridiculous amounts of money for each mission complete, which inevitably happens in most GTA games, even where you start, like in San Andreas, right? You start by literally getting basically no money at the beginning, just respect. And then sometimes Sweet or Big Small gives you like $100 or $50. Go get yourself something to eat, bruh. Or something along those lines. That was a terrible impression of Sweet's voice. I tried to do a deeper voice. It just sounded retarded, man. But yeah, if by the end, you're getting like 10, 20k, sometimes probably even more than that, permission. And I reckon the same thing is going to happen here eventually. But it's just a long race. This is going to be like 5 minutes or even more of racing. Even the amount of time, the length of this quote-unquote mission would warrant a slightly higher payout. Of course, it's always possible. It's always a real possibility that the comet won't survive the race. Am I hearing someone banging behind me? And there's an opponent right on my tail? Don't think so. Yeah, there's also always a real possibility I will not complete the race because I'll wreck the car. It's overall pretty good condition still. A couple of dents here and there, nothing too serious. I mean, funny thing to say, Niko, when you're the one crashing into a literally stationary car at a traffic light stop. Okay, that was just bad. I also wonder, what is my current lead over second place? Probably, like, realistically, carrying more speed around there. There's no need to risk, like, flipping the car and doing anything silly like that. Now this one, I kind of got caught out by this turn last time. Yeah, it's a bit sharper. And the exit, or the entrance ramp into the highway caught me out twice. Now we're very clean through here this time around. Okay, so we managed to do this. Well, we're not there yet, so it might be close to 5 minutes, but... Still, it's a lot of driving, which I don't mind if the opposition weren't like literally potato drivers. I guess the missions are gonna get harder and harder. I'm really hoping it's not the case like with little Jacob's side mission, where he gave me like $200. It was like nice and easy, but yeah, that was not very good. I win 500. Okay, yeah, that's... That's very little. Now, it's likely that if I do like a couple of races, I will roll up into the penultimate race where the prize money will be a bit more serious. But... Goddamn. Just stopping by to see Huntley, yes, okay. I was about 90% certain of the name. Just wanted it to be 100. That was a cavalcade pickup. Huh. I did not mind the look of that vehicular transportation device. Who the heck? Oh, that's Elizabeth. Okay.
Shut the fuck up, Jacob! Niko! Oh, I hear you forgot to turn in Ross's shit. You! You! Out of patience and start shooting!
I
I don't think I've ever played Peacemaker, but I'll be there in a bit.
It's a bit trying to do business with little Jacob. Can't understand a word he's saying. That is quite comedic indeed. So, okay, we're done, I think, with Manny's missions, but Elizabeth has now popped up on the map. Ooh, that is... see, that's dodgy. Right, what we're gonna do, we're gonna drive to save house. I'm gonna save, just because I want to make sure the cars, or at least park the car at the, outside the flat. Because it's, you know, good to have a good pair of wheels. When Huntley's more like a luxury cruiser that can shift if needed, but if we're doing a race, I ain't doing it in a Huntley, that's for certain. Right down the middle. Okay, this is gonna turn like turns like this always look deceiving because you think you can take it. And maybe with a sports car it's a bit more feasible, but what happens if I like... Oh, that guy's like fighting for the space. Well, he lost that battle. Cheerio, lad. This is how you do it, baby. Okay. Could have ended worse, that one. Oh, wait. I'm not going in that direction. I'm going right here. Yeah, of course. Now that I'm driving a comet, every other car that spawns in is a comet. But you know? Eh, could be worse. There's plenty of nice cars around. Yeah, let's do a quick save here. Hustle, hustle, hustle. And we're out. Had a little nap. As Niko usually does when you save. Brucie sent a text. Niko, Bailey hit up Perseus and Algonquin. All the VIPs go there, bro. Get yourself some fucking bling clothes. You're genetically different, bro. You gotta get the packaging to match. That's how you roll. Okay. Wait, the car didn't actually get repaired whilst I was napping? Nasty. Middle Park East, Algonquin. This one? The exchange. No, that's the old shop. Wait, where did he say? Perseus and Algonquin. Okay, Algonquin. Where's Algonquin? I don't know where that is. It didn't unlock a thing. Firefly Island. So I guess that's Firefly Island. This is... What's this island? Fuck knows. Like us. I mean, I think it's in this island. There's a downtown here. Instead of it, so it's quite funny. No clue, bruv. No, nine clue. All right. Well, I guess one of these days, but not today. Mad guys, not on the street. Damn it. Ah, nothing's to see here. It's a futo. Bash those buttons. Yeah, it's probably a little car. Not hating it. Right, I'm not gonna leave, park my car. Why is this guy literally parked in the middle of the parking lot? What a prick. But again, he's driving a cavalcade, so why am I expecting anything better? Yeah, I would have parked here, but if there's an NPC, like another character who has a car, it will spawn there and my car will disappear. So I'm trying to place it tactically. Strategically.
Blood clot, I forgot that mineral. Pussy wood.
Yeah,
Oh no, you know what? I'm really hoping that this song that's playing in the background is not going to trigger copyright. So that's why I'm kind of talking over this. Man. I'll risk it.
What's wrong?
Jacob here. You know Jacob?
Yes.
Jacob tells me it wasn't him, but some people he introduced me to have ripped me off big time.
I think it's the same song, but there's a lot of speaking, and I'm trying to speak a little bit over it as well. Hopefully, this will hide. That's music.
I hope Niko can make this right for you then.
Oh, what?
Oh, we got a big fucking problem, Rasta. Niko.
She's a big businesswoman. Not literally, not what I meant. I mean, she's no skinny lass, but that's fine. As in, she's serious businesswoman. So we need to go to all the hospital and get Elizabeth's Coke back. Is that Jacob's like lowrider? Although you would have expected to be here when we arrived, right? Because he was already there. Right. Is this the mission that I think of? Yes, we have to go to this. No, it's a different mission. I know there's a mission later on where I have to go to the Charge Island to clear out some bozos. Okay. Wait, which way are we going? Across the bridge and then back into this little... What is this place called? Colony Island. Appropriate. Okay, let's go get some cocaine, I guess, or whatever else Elizabeth is dealing in. Would it be just weed, or would it be more serious drugs? I feel like Elizabeth is probably into something like coke, heroin even, maybe. Nah, maybe heroin's a bit too heavy even for her. What is that? That cop just hit the barrier. What a twat. Oh, what is with this traffic, lads? Ah, crap, I needed this exit. Okay. No problemo. Oh, there's Perseus right there. We're Lancaster. This is Algonquin. Bismarck Avenue. Quartz Street. Yeah, this is very central New York-esque, right? These skyscrapers. What definitely looks like not a rip-off Empire State. Lovely in here. Flip a left. Flip a right. Can't cut too much because of the stairs. Yoink. This is fine. You know, one thing I really enjoyed about older GTAs, that is 3 / Vice City / San Andreas, is that different cities, different areas that you unlock had slightly different vehicle spawns. So some that spawned in Area 2 wouldn't necessarily spawn in Area 1 or 3 and vice versa. Like, it's a bit of a mix and match. It's pretty cool because that just, you know, gives the sense of progression. It's like, oh, cool, I've not seen this car before. I'm not sure it's the same in GTA 4. I haven't really noticed any new cars, but that could be like one of these older cars that I just, you know, haven't paid attention to yet. Not like certain. I think the cop cars are those like discount Crown Vics or GTA 4's version thereof. Okay. Oh no, this is the mission. Yes, that's the abandoned building where we have to run in. We'll do a lot of shooting in this one. Ooh, it would have been good to have a little bit more armor of them bodies, you know? Elizabeth's. Let's call Elizabeth's. Elizabeth. Now, Elizabeth's Coke is in here. A lot of homies.
Fish imported straight from Bolivia, manito. Polvo puro. The best, man.
You're an American now. The best everything gets made here. If the best stuff got made in Mexico or Colombia or wherever, why do you all run across the border? Tell me that.
Okay, he's an idiot. Don't listen to him. It's Coke. Okay, it's Coke. That we're stealing back. Find the drugs in the hospital and take out everyone and anyone in our way. Ooh, there are a lot of bad guys in here. Okay, how do we want to do this? Look on the lookout. Nice sunny day, birdies chirping. Sneaky. There's a lot of lads in this. God damn, look at the amount of red dots. So I have to probably inadvertently clear all of them. Does this place only have one entrance? Probably. How much shoddy ammo I've got? But reasonable amounts. That's where the lads are. Kind of further away. Hope they actually can't see me in here. What if I try to sneak up, like, right up there? We're gonna go through the bushes. Old man wobble. No, okay, we're good. We can take this corner. Anyone seeing us from up there? Don't look like it. Right, take the corner. Walk up. There's extra shoddy there. Hello, lads. Wait, there is a window here. Okay. Oh, there's someone up. Yep, there he is. Okay. An open window as well. Just stay here. Hello. The hell? Oh, there. Oh, he's up there, right? Yes. Right, we need to switch to pistol for some extra accuracy. Oh, that's not good for him. Oh, he had like an Uzi, didn't he? Gamer lad, okay. What? Feels good to be fucked. You're the ones for getting fucked? At least he lost his hat. He hasn't lost his face. Now he has. Ooh, there's a lot of lads in this quarter. Whiffed me. Boop. Boop. That's too much of a distance for a shoddy fight. Okay. Good old 9mm. Oh, cover. Just shooting off his fingers. Is that explosive? Oh, God damn it. I was hoping it would be. That's a shoddy. Nice cleanup. Oh, there's a ladder right there. Boop. Easy. Move along. Clear right. Oof. Got him. Got him. All right, let's go right. Yeah, alternative corridor here. There's one right there. Hello. I'm just whiffing those. Perfect. He even had a helmet. Didn't really matter. Okay, close, 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 close. To the right. Let's clear left first real quick. Maybe switch to a shoddy now. Oh, armor as well. Perfect. Oh, this is where the cocaina is. Okay, let's see what happens now. I mean, I know what happens, but you shall see what's about to happen. It's not much. Police will show up.
I've got this stuff. You know where the heat is coming from?
I think I'm getting closer now. But there's one more cat me have to speak to.
Shit! Speaking of fucking cops, I think I have company. I gotta go.
Yeah, just a little SWAT team. I mean, there was a lot of shots coming from this abandoned building. Someone was bound to call them. Oh, damn it, why am I standing in the open? Okay. Noose are raiding the hospital. You get out of there and lose your wanted level. Oh, man, there's only one exit, isn't there? Ow, 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 ow. No running cover. Oh, we just got ourselves a little Automat Kalashnikov. Oh, baby. Can I just tap them? Shut up, gamer. He got back on his feet very quickly. Pick up this weapon. What is... what weapon? Oh, that's a different shotty, right? Yeah, it will be. Can I... just trying desperately to get up where these guys were. Oh, that's health. I don't really need it, no. Can I, like, try and shoot this? No. Just gets Niko angry. Was a cop running across here somewhere? Oh, there's plenty of ammo. They're all rolling like fucking slugs. Yeah, I was just checking if there was no one in this corridor because I thought I saw someone right this way. Oh, here you go, lad. He's down. Alright, lead by example of... boop! Oh yeah, he's down. He's calm. Am I? Hey, what's with the name calling? You prick. Boop. He's uncovered. Lol. Oh, damn. Action roll. Oh, yeah. Looks like a paramedic. Does look like a paramedic, doesn't he? Oh, shit. That guy's just standing, chilling. Oh, no. He made a mistake of not firing back. Right. Let's get in my little escape vehicle. Interesting that the cop wanted level has not been going up. Oh, he's done. Ooh. I think it's technically immigration in those patriots, which is quite funny. Very appropriate. Don't get me wrong, but it's quite funny. Just you get being chased by police. News, which I guess like some sort of narcotics. And organized something, organized organs, specializing equipment. I don't know what NU stands for, but they're like some sort of FDA, I guess, like Federal Drug Authority or whatever they're called. And also immigration officers, basically customs officers chasing you. If we catch you, we will either shoot you to death or we will deport you. Right. This thing shifts pretty nicely. Well, that's gonna be a big jump. Oh, not as big as I thought it would be. Alright, let's not kill any people. Oh crap, there's a lot of cop cars down here. Can I, like, make it in time? Oh no, they saw me. Oh fuck, okay, never mind. I tried to, like, ditch the car and jump into... oh, there's a literally cop right there. You know what? I'm not gonna shoot you, even though I really want to. Right. The attempt to escape continue. God, I'm just outrunning them straight up. They're not very good drivers in this, are they? Yes, I didn't hit you, so now so stop beeping. Right, need to flip this. Oh God, that was close. They were about to spot me as well.
I lost the heat. Where are you?
Cheers, Brian. I'm with some buckets and why.
Where do we go? We're going... oh, that's literally where our flat is. Roger that. Anyways, let's try back real quick. Like, oh, there's literally a bullet mark. Oh, it's a Karin as well. There's a bullet right after Karin. Which makes it look like it's, like, the logo. Like, it looks like it's kind of meant to be there, but in a dodgy way. Just a little bit of blood on the windscreen and, you know, the bodywork. It's, you know, it's not a very clean car. Maybe I should just go to the car wash. Mm-hmm. Ah, that guy is... had a crash, or someone crashed into him, so I didn't, like, scratch any paint or anything. Oh, it's, like, around the corner, okay. Mr. LJ. Where do be he? No, he do be there. Okay. Let's get rid of the gun. Let's not run around with a shotgun in my hands, you know? See what LJ has to say.
Jacob, what are you talking about? You know, I think you're smoking too much.
Yo, me think me know the eat that come from in a king.
Hey, Niko. Hey, Jacob.
What are you doing here? This is no place for you, Michelle.
Dun, dun, dun.
As it happens, it is. You see, Niko, I have been working for the government. I'm afraid it's my job to watch you.
That is why I didn't want to date her. Sus.
I have to ask you for the Coke.
This is a joke.
What about Pepsi?
Right?
Please, please don't make this harder for me than it already is. Look, they're about to take down Elizabeta.
I don't fucking believe this.
Listen, I'm sorry it had to be this way, Niko. I'm really sorry. Hey, you know, you could have gone down too if you weren't so useful.
Oh, thanks. That's supposed to make me feel better?
Bitch.
Yeah, puta.
Niko.
Hold on. You mean to say you're going to let us off just like that? Nothing, now, go on.
Well, my employers need the help of a guy like Niko.
I like the way he just rolled his eyes.
I'll call
oh,
you.
That's funny.
You know, as and when we need you. The Coke, please.
Oh, yeah. I'm not expecting a call from you like a date. Nah, you're dead to me. She was always. Like, I knew this was gonna happen. Snake. So, Elizabeta, which is the correct way to pronounce the name apparently, is gonna get taken down. Wait, that's still blinking. Huh, interesting. And look, someone actually cleaned my car. Oh, I guess it's raining. Could that be the reason why the blood's gone? Alright, let's untick this marker. It's gonna just get in the way later. Right, I'm curious to see what Elizabeta has to say about this. Has she been taken down? Can we warn her? Not the very less. And though we got betrayed by our quote-unquote girlfriend. Some interesting developments here. Hustle, 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 Niko. And jump.
Have a art, mate.
There she is. Okay, and music's still playing, so I'm talking over that a little bit to make sure it's, you know, not too bad.
This is getting out of control.
She panicking.
The police are all over me. I can feel them.
In your fingers and your toes?
So I'm gonna go to prison for a long time. So my life is over.
Just run, hide. And snorting your own product, never a good sign, love.
Being tough in a man's world. Guess I wasn't so tough, huh?
No, you just got caught. It's not about being tough or not.
Turn states. Everyone's a rat.
Not me.
Whatever.
Yeah, don't bring Niko with all these losers.
Who is it?
It's the streets, man.
Oh, that twat.
Okay, hold on.
And good snifferino.
This is what Manny's all about, man.
Manny.
Now word out, bitch. You better stop slinging that shit on my streets, yo. We don't want it anymore.
Oh, she ain't gonna like that.
Rolling.
This Manny, for fuck's
the
sake.
The streets have spoken. Now leave my people alone.
Oh, my God. He's asking for... Here? Oh, no. There we go. Well, I'm not gonna lie. I did see this coming.
I am not in the mood for this right now.
She just huffed so much coke, man. She can take a horse. Not that way, as in like wrestle him.
Can you help me?
Not like a sex thing.
Clean his mess up. There's a doctor in Broca who can help. Come on. Let's put him in my car.
Yeah, she ain't even walking straight, bro. Also, why are you like... Why don't you just like get out of here? Is that her car? Oh, so this load rider was her car. Do I have a little blood stain at the back? There do not be no blood stains. Man, I'm gonna lose my... Is it Pluto? Fudo. Well, that car's probably gone. I'll come back for it just to look for it. I think Elizabeth should be, like, trying to disappear. So, realistically... Oh. Well, that's no good. How do I... Oh, yes. Right, no crashes, no crashes. Oh, don't crash into me, bro. This car very much fits Elisabetta, her character. I just realized also what song was playing. That was Queen, right? Well, that sector might have to be muted. But the Vladivostok it is, yes, okay. Yeah, this car kind of suits her character. A little pompous, a little pretentious. A little shit. Hello, officer. Nothing to see here. You're welcome, lad. Oh, that guy should be taken down. There are three lads in that SUV as well. Take him down. Take him down. A little sprung cat. I've not seen that one before. That's pretty cool. LJ.
Jacob, I'm sorry. I'm already hanging out with two friends. I've kind of got my hands full looking after them. We should do something soon, though.
Like, seriously, Jacob? We've, like, literally split up, like, an hour ago. In-game time, probably a bit longer, but still. Like, no sense of time and space, these guys, sometimes. Maybe they're just really lonely and Niko is like a breath of fresh air. You know, he's decent, he takes no bullshit, talks no bullshit. I can appreciate a person like that in your life. A little too much sometimes.
I've heard you'll take care of them. Natural causes?
Mm-hmm.
Of course. Seems like a bullet in the head is as natural as it gets in this town.
True.
Sick, were they? No? A few problems with sick bodies. No one wants a liver if it's riddled with tumors, huh?
Well,
know what I mean? No.
No, I don't know what you mean.
Looks like the bullet went right through this one's eye. And the price of eyes is through the roof at the moment. Fine. Can I leave you with these or what? Sure. I'll have these organs out on the street in no time. They're gonna help a lot of folks. He'd been trying to help the streets his whole life. Maybe he'll actually be doing it now.
Very true. You just have a little ciggy. While's handling them corpse eye. See ya, bro. Ooh, slightly sad music playing. Right. Now we'll get the cabbie. Let's not get hit by the car. Is he parking up? He did park up.
The doctor has that stuff.
Yeah, should you just try and disappear, you know? Honestly? Don't see her mission marker on the map anymore, so that's good.
Where can I take
Playboy.
You?
No, we're gonna take me to safe house. Zoomy, bro. Ah, could have called Roman. He did say he had a new hangar. New garage with new cars. Right. Where's my photo? Is it still there? I'd say unlikely. We shall check none the very less. Oh my days. Okay, it's Mallory. Here.
Niko, I heard that Michelle was a cop or a fed or something.
Yeah, fucking snake.
I don't know what she is, but she was lying to us all along and now I'm paying for it.
Niska, there was always something funky about her. I'm real sorry.
Yeah, Mallory. Nice person. Call in to check in. Yeah, Roman does not deserve her, like, honestly, he's a prick. But even pricks can get lucky. Right, you think it's gonna be here? And... Lots of cars. That's... Most of these look like Roman's cars, though. Mr. Broski just chilling in his car ski, okay. Nah, man. Puta's gone. Let's take this piece of bucket. What is this? Faction. It's trying to make out the make, not only the model, but there we are. Okay, Vladivostok FM, real nice and quick. This is absolutely fine. Oh yeah, that's a nice jump, bro. You go get him, cowboy. Okay, I think it's time for us to visit that mysterious mark of the question. Let's put a little pin here. Where would I be driving? It's on the pier. This looks like an underground bit. So maybe to here? Comic out the make. Okay, so let's... Whilst we're driving... Oh my days, everyone's calling. Nah, man, later.
Sorry, man. I can't go drinking right now.
All right, Niko. I'll hang with someone else. Call me soon.
Brucie has now become your friend. You can phone him back to arrange an alternative activity where he may phone you. Yeah, I mean, I hope that you lose less rep when you deny a hangout request than the amount of rep or, like, friendship, quote-unquote, you gain when you actually do hang out with them. So otherwise, you know, it would be a little too punishing, I feel like. I wonder if there's a benefit, like a hidden mechanic where if they become your besties, Brucie were literally like, here's some juice, man. It's like, no thanks. Maybe I can sell it to some bikers or some shit. Yeah, I'm not sure if there is a practical, tangible reward for being... becoming real, real tight and up close with someone. Like, the only person I really hung out with so far is, well, Jacob. We need to change that. Maybe Roman? I mean, Roman. Oh, speak of the fucking devil. You serious?
Niko, it's your cousin.
Oh, is it?
You want to go eat together?
No, I'll ring you back soon, though.
I don't want a full stomach for the stuff I have to do. Another time.
Cool, cousin. Another time, then. Call me.
Okay, they're still, like, positive. They're not saying, you're a fucking prick and I hate you. Go back to wherever the fuck you came from. So that's good. Man, this city do be big, though. Thought I'd be there by now. So that's a flying... fly air moment. Oof. 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 And he's just napping. He's just holding that beep, that horn, because he's really upset with me, like, crashing into him. And honestly, can't necessarily blame him. Okay. Is there a way to the back of these dogs? This looks like, potentially, yeah. Yeah, we can... It's not really drivable, per se, but, you know. Oh, Roman... I don't ever see you, Niko. You're spending too much time chasing titties and avoiding your cousin. Let's hang out. You know what? He's cutting it close. Like, I almost don't want to speak to him now. Out of spite. I look like your next ex. And the husband number 3. You need to, like, sort out your priorities, love. What the hell is going on with the sea here? Okay, it's pretty rough, dude. It looks kind of awful, I'm not gonna lie, but like visually, but yeah, those boys do be boying. Sorry to hear that, lad.
Come on, you move.
Right, let's see what's happening over here. Curious, call and collect. It's this guy.
Were you followed?
Hey. Strange seeing you here, Officer.
Yeah, I was the guy that was in Manny's video.
I'm here, fucking maggot.
You did? Why?
I know about you.
Know what?
I know enough, boy.
Oh, what do you know, boy?
I know you killed Mikhail Faustin. I know a group of Russians want you dead. I know you ain't no saint, boy.
I don't know what you're talking about.
All right, I'm listening, though.
You think this is a town that can keep a secret?
I really don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, you do. You know that a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. That people ain't perfect, that life is a mess.
Sure, everybody knows that.
So, you look out for me, and I don't look out for you. Know what I mean?
I think so.
So there's a guy trying to blackmail me.
Who?
I don't know. Thinks he's getting paid, though. The guy's smart. He arranged to do the exchange by the Humboldt River off Silicon Street. Said to call him from the viewpoint there.
Okay.
Listen, I did what I did. I made a mistake. That don't make me the devil. Now, obviously, I can't go, because then he gets a picture of me giving him money, and I'm admitting guilt. I ain't guilty of nothing, other than being a man.
Okay, so he shagged someone.
To be honest, I don't really care one way or another.
Well, I'm a good man.
No doubt. Yeah, keep telling that to yourself, bro.
Call me when you get to the spot.
Okay, so we're insta going on a mission. Fair enough. Right, Officer McCreary. Francis McCreary, even. Okay. Is my faction still parked out there? It do be. Good stuff. Excuse me. Yeah, then you're smart enough to get out of my way. And that way you don't get touched inappropriately with a fist in your face. Again, not a sex thing. Oh. Brucie has an ad on Radio Vladivostok? I guess man's got a network somehow. Okay, we untick this. Queef a dog? That's a weird flex. Whatever floats your boat, bro. Know what we're gonna do? Let's get a real quick cab ride. Abby. Oh, he's got someone in it. Okay, plenty of cabs here. There he is. Alright, lad. Did he signal to me that he was gonna take me and then try to drive away? What a sneaky git. However, we are indeed here.
Thanks a lot.
Thanks, lad. $33? Damn. Let's see what's cracking here, though.
I'm in the park. Now what?
All right. This guy told me to bring the money there and call him. That means he's somewhere close and he's got a phone. I'm gonna text you his number. You've got to call him and keep a lookout for someone answering a phone. He won't be far.
Okay, there we go. That's a little detective game. I do not mind this one bit. Jump on the binoculars. Can I use the phone whilst I'm on them? No, I can't. I need to call him first. Okay. Number is that. Cool. Menu, phone book, blackmailer.
Hello?
Is it that guy?
Who's this?
A friend. I'm calling about your exchange with McCreary.
Yeah? You better have my paper. I ain't fucking around.
I'm sure he's got
that
your
is that
money.
Guy.
Have you got the
I can hear him
works?
Talk from here.
Yeah, I got it. We're gonna make this shit happen.
There's a bit of a delay, which is also very realistic, because there is a delay.
And this shit is all over Weasel News. I got them on speed dial.
Really?
Yeah, and there's a lawyer called Tom Goldberg who's real interested. He's hungry for McCreary's blood and shit. Yeah.
Good thing Francis is paying, then.
Call me when this exchange is going down. I don't like all the talking. Yeah.
Yeah. Look at this gamer boy. Wonder how far I can follow him before. The wiener cellar. There's too many people. Oh, he's gonna get stuck on a bench. This was not clear. Oh crap, of course there was a cop. God damn it. Well. It would have been interesting to see how far you can actually follow him. But then he got stuck on the... bench. Oh, was this his car? Oh, there were a couple of vehicles parked up a hill. Uranus. Change radio stations, bro. Let's not forget that. Vladivostok FM. Oh, almost hit me. Okay. Do a little cat and mouse. Yep, he fucked it. Good. I can't even kill the lights, which is quite annoying. Alright, that cop got you baited. I can only change between long and closed, like tall taillights or, you know, headlights, short and tall, whatever you want to call them. Whatever they are called, you know what I'm saying. You can't switch them off, which is quite annoying. Oh, crap. Oh, okay, that cop just literally gave up as I was getting into its line of sight. Where does Francis live? Oh, we're close. Kind of going against traffic here. That's what's telling me to go around. This must be like a stunt jump location. That ramp looks way too too conveniently placed.
Great, I can get rid of these now. I feel like a new man. Not many people get a second chance like this. It's my redemption.
I bet you do.
Absolved, I guess.
Another twat. Can't say I blame him, though. There we go. Francis McCreary and Mr. Playboy Gamer Boy. Okay. Right. You know what I think we need to do now? I think we need to do what I said we're gonna do. Now, I may very much regret this. Let's have a beer or some other beverage with my cousin.
Cousin, hello. You want to go drinking like we did in the old days?
Good to hear from you. I was thinking you had gone missing.
We haven't spoken in a while, to be honest.
My liver was having an easy time. We drink together. Come get me in next hour.
Wait for me then, cousin.
Where is he, actually? Out of curiosity. Oh, why is he all the way down here? Why is he down here? Why are you, like, in the old treading grounds? What an annoying little prick. I need to go around here. Do I want to pick up the car? You know what? No, it's fine. We're just going to get a cab. It's just too far. Right, we need to block in a cab real quick. One of these right here. What does Francis want? Meet me at the station, Niko. Thought it might be nice for you to see the platform from the good guy side of the bars. Yeah, bro. Right, you have no say in this, bro. You're driving me.
Where are you going, man?
I'm going to see Mr. Roman.
I want to go to Delaware.
Easy money for him.
I'm going home to blow some heads and beat up the coochie.
I don't think you beat up the coochie, but maybe that's just how he speaks.
We need to find the vehicle.
Do we? Where's the coochie guy? You ain't gonna get any cooch tonight, bro. Oh, Roman just got clapped.
Sit back and enjoy the ride.
Is he in? In Dukes, sure. Is he with me? There he is.
Sometimes I cannot believe you are here with me. Really, I can't.
It's hardly been a lot of fun since I turned up, cousin.
Correct. It has been a fucking nightmare.
Did press space to tell him to hurry up.
No, the point is.
Oh.
Fuck it. The Bellic cousins are here in the land of opportunity.
Oh, this is just a little the burger joint. Yeah.
If you say so.
I do say so, man. I do. I just did. It's good to have you here. Whatever shit we get into, man, it's good.
Thanks. Don't you miss home?
Little chat between cousins.
You never get homesick?
Sure. I miss things about home, but I think things are ruined now.
Yes, I know what you mean.
That's
I miss
fair.
The good times we had as children, when our fathers were too drunk to beat us, when there was food and the sun was shining, but now I live here and life is good.
Is it?
Yes, cousin, it is. Sure, this place is crazy, but so is home. And here it is okay to be an eccentric go-getter businessman with a taste for fine women, wine.
Why is he driving against traffic? This taxi guy is an absolute maniac.
Deranged, cousin. This place has made you sick.
Fuck you. I'm an individual, my friend.
Sure you are.
One of a kind.
Or, look at that t-shirt. A freak.
All right, I think we can now skip this. They almost had an argument in the taxi, man. We didn't even get to the drinking. Wait, what is this bar like? Like behind what? It's quite sus. Oh, actually, no, it's quite nice. Okay. Oh, there is an entrance from the street. Of course there is. Okay. What was he doing? What was he doing there? Roman, I heard this place is filled with girls with low self-esteem. $50? That was not too bad. Oh my god, we're absolutely smashed. Your vision is blurry and you will find it difficult to walk and drive. Whoop, 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 whoop. Little mini game. Oh, stay up. Stay up, bro. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. Just doing the lean. Just do the cabby. Do I not get it? Can I not get a cab? Oh my god. Oh, this swaying is almost getting me nauseous. Actually, like, I can't get a... You can't get a cab?
I am. Listen, man. I'm seeing funny.
What is this?
What? What is spiked?
I think someone put something in my drink. Evil people do it to women. They wish to take advantage.
Where you want to go, Heaven?
Oh my god, the swing. Destination, bro.
I want to go to Joliet.
Just speed up. Just get us there, bro.
This is
oh,
it.
Yeah.
We're here.
Oof. Come on, Roman. Jesus, we're staggering. Good night out with a cousin. If I'm not getting a thumbs up for this, I don't know what will make me get a thumbs up. Oh my god, the marker is literally inside the car. Do I need to move this? Oh no, okay, this is enough to trigger it. He's gonna get hit by a car. Oh, and he's gone. Okay, a little thumbs up from Roman. Oh god, is this settling? It is slowly settling down. Okay, good stuff. So, okay, I thought there would be like an actual activity that we get to do with Roman, but no, you just get there and you have to get back home while stumbling drunk. Is this the Perseus that Brucie talked about? You know what? I was just thinking... before I started this recording that maybe it was time for Niko to renew his wardrobe a little bit. I mean, I have been wearing the same clothes for the past however long. Gotta say though, Niko sobers up pretty quick, man. Is this right at Radio FM? Oh no. Is this Francis?
Niko, it's Patrick McCreary. You and me did some work for Elizabeth and Torres together?
You mean I saved your ass?
Wait, is that Francis's brother?
If I'd have known it was such a big deal to you, I would have asked you to let them kill me. Anyway, if you're in need of extra funds, I'm in need of a good man. Come over to my mom's on Savannah Avenue in Meadows Park.
I'm always in need of money.
Where's this cop doing? Okay. So, they are brothers. I mean, that was just pretend surprised because I knew they were brothers. Yeah, fair enough. I'll get old Packy. So, yeah, brothers on either side of the law. I was going to say, wait, this is... I was going to say, this is not fucking Vladivostok FM. Why did the radio station change? It's my car. I say mine. I didn't pay for it, per se, but I've been driving it for ages. That guy cleaning the window, or what is he doing? What time is it, by the way? It's 9 a.m. Sunday, but yeah, store's open.
Welcome to Perseus.
Hello, good sir. Little bouncer lad. Right.
We've got some work to do.
Is this just suits? Three butter jacket, an ebony vest with charcoal pants, obsidian pants. This is too fancy. I thought it would be like smart, but casual smart, you know? Not actual suits. Let's try these. No, plus $300. No, no, no. This is Jesus. This is just anti-suits now. Okay, this store. I am definitely going to get inside and appreciate. Hello, gentlemen. Sorry, sir. These guys look like they're... Okay, the PCs are actually off. The at least monitors are. Alright, so these like look like what? Real-life equivalent of 360 Modena? Time-wise, I think that kind of checks out. Because that released, I think, in like mid-2000s. It's the same car. Like, what? 9-10 times... over in the same store? Well, you know what? I think we're gonna stick with me. I'm gonna stick with me, Huntle. Wait. Okay, the cops are behind, so I'm not fighting this guy. Alright, that's one way. We do not want to do that. Is there another closed store in here? Oh, there's one over here. What is that? That is Modo. This was Perseus. What's this one? This is Russian shop. Okay. This might actually have something that is a bit more of what I'm after. Like... smart casual, or even if it is just casual, just, you know, not actually imported legally or otherwise from Eastern Europe. Beep, beep. I think we can just go straight, even though this is one way. Oh no, this isn't one way. Shut up, man. Modo, menswear, fine apparel. Lovely jubbly. Yoink. Right, let's see. Okay. This is more, it's kind of like it. Chinos. I think they're pronounced Chinos. Decent. Moccasins. Yeah. Nice. The ladies are gonna respond. Trust me. Are they? Do we do a shirt, leather jacket? Ooh, I like this bomber. Sorry, golf jacket. Yeah, it goes with my shoes as well. That's gonna get you noticed, bro. Alright. I could go with, oh, you know, maybe blue? Blue trousers? Blue jeans? I mean, no, this way I look exactly like I did before, just with slightly newer, slightly more expensive equivalents. I did kind of go for a very similar look. Nice leather jacket. These are silk shirt. Brown knit. You know what? I realized that this golf jacket was very much like what I had before. This sweater, though? Yes. This sweater kind of has Niko written all over it. Sorry, bro. What are you gonna do? You're gonna walk away, beach. Alright. Yeah, I'm glad with that sweater, man. That's Niko. Through and through. Right, so we're gonna drive back, park it up. And that's gonna be the end of the episode there. So... what was the... I think I said at one point that I was going to recall like the major plot points that we've gone through. And then I kind of forgot or got distracted. Something happened. So we concluded Manny's, and I think I'm pretty certain Elisabetta's storylines. Elisabetta essentially, through Michelle spying on us, it kind of... put in dangerous waters, a lot of heat from the police, and probably news and all those other agencies. So I think she's disappeared, but not before she actually like yoinked Manny out of existence, because he was trying to be a gamer, which was actually a very odd choice by him. Like, I think wasn't there a mission where they were like, you know, kind of like old friends or whatever, or was it Mallory that was the connecting piece in that puzzle? Yeah, I think Mallory knew Elizabeth and she knew Manny. So maybe it was just the case that Manny tried, you know, to capitalize on the fact that, you know, Elizabeth was perhaps locally known as a bit of a crime boss. And honestly, he kind of deliberately, not deliberately, he deservedly got clapped. You know, he was all mouth, no walk. And that eventually ended up costing his life. And now we are working for Francis McCreary, as well as having had a phone call from his brother, Packy, who again seemed to be on the other side of the law. So I got the Playboy X missions to do. So, you know, that's for the next episode. In the meanwhile, let's admire Niko with his lovely new sweater, pair of moccasins. Can we see them? Just about. Anyways, my name is Integer. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this one. I shall see you again very soon.